Okay, so this is a new type of video that I'm making. I usually haven't made skiing videos since last year, and this is like old footage from this year, but I'm thinking that since everyone's in quarantine, they could use a break from Fortnite, because I know I could, from editing that stuff. So anyways, I learned how to do a 360 with my friend Gnarly Noob. Make sure to check out his channel, you guys. Link in the description below. So I started off by learning how to do a good 180. And with that, I'd be able to do a 360. Just saying, guys, this is going to be the biggest wipeout video you'll ever see. Like, I put some of the wipeouts that you can't find on any other YouTube channel for wipeouts. So make sure you guys stick around for the entire video to see all those. If you're new to the channel, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe and turn post notifications on so you don't miss a video. And with that, let's get into the video.
He on X Games mode.
That's a wipeout, ladies and gentlemen. Charlie, you good?
Third time, fourth time maybe?
Yeah,
I'm not gonna do it on that one.
Yeah, it's kind of a hard jump.
It's too steep to pull.
Oh. So close, so close. That one, what? Yeah, I know. What did it look like? Graceful? I know, I did it so smoothly.
I'm dying. Help me.
Here we go.
I dragged my skis, but that's okay.
I got. So close.
Number two coming up.
What?
Number two.
I'm gonna do 360.
No,
I am. Come on.
You can hold it and watch me do it. As you can go behind me.
Okay, fine.
Don't go. I'm going to the right, so make sure you go to the left, alright?
Alright, fine. Just go. do my ski popped off again. Oh.
As you guys can tell, this took a lot for me to get to this point in my career as a skier. And now that I've reached this point, I feel very touched. I might just cry right now just thinking about it. That's it for today's video, guys. Make sure you leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.
Marco! Yes! He said follow!